It's Saturday, December 11th, and hubby and I are going to start getting started on the stockpile baskets that we actually are giving our family. I made a video with lots of different ideas, but we kind of know what our family likes, so we're gonna go ahead and start putting those together. So let's go ahead and do that.
I accidentally made a bigger mess. I do this every time, you guys. But I really, really, really want to like fix it all. I did put together what I wanted to put in the baskets. I have not like made them pretty or anything, but they look pretty good so far. They're pretty full, which I like. So I'm going to, I think what I'm going to do is I think this bed's just going to have to sacrifice itself for the month of December. And all this is going to go on the bed, and I'm going to clean up all my stuff that I got out for my stockpile video. And so if this is away and those go back, then I have a lot of working space. So let's do that. This is my sister-in-law's basket. I always stuff hers and like my mom's the most because like, just cause, but look how insane. I hope she likes it. My brother's basket. This is how we're looking. We have like 20 gifts here probably. And I probably only spent like $50 including tax on all of this stuff, which is insane. Some of them I need to dress up a little bit more, but most of them are done. I'm loving how they turned out. So that's super exciting. And now this room is semi-clean. It's like a little bit messy still, but it's semi-clean. We have donation bins, some boxes I have to open for a surprise video. I cleaned up over there. I did not clean up my desk, but we're doing better. I think we're doing better. All right, guys, it's Sunday morning. I just did my CVS haul. I'm posting the video now. I think it has like 8 minutes left to post. I look really tired. It's because I am. So I think I'm gonna take a nap. And then I might head to Walgreens or, look at my dog. Walgreens or Target, I'm not sure. I took tomorrow off because of my brain. I needed a day off work. Mental health day, that's where we're at. And then my husband and I are gonna go, look at this pimple, so gross. My husband and I are gonna go Christmas shopping, so that should be super fun, and I'm very excited about that. Anyways, so that's what we're up to right now. I'll update you later on with where we're at. Oh, I tried to take a nap, but it didn't work. So we're gonna take this little dog on a walk to get out of the house a little bit. So, should be super fun. Again, I'm really tired, so. But we're gonna go do that, and should be kind of fun. Hubby's coming, he's getting the keys, and we will be on our way. We're at the park. We have the doggy, and we're gonna walk. I don't really feel that good this afternoon, but I think this walk might be good for me. And sorry, there's a guy playing disc golf, and I think it's pretty cool. But yeah, we're gonna walk around the park a little bit. It's super pretty. My dog is losing her mind, like actually losing her mind. So, Abby's here.
It's a lot colder than we expected. Right?
Yep. It's good,
we should have came a little earlier because it's like, feels really cold right now. My dog.
I had to do Christmas shopping. So.
And I had to get my video up. So here we are. It's really cold. They want to see what's up there. And I do not care. I don't really feel like falling in clay today. This is a lot steeper than it looks too, so. Yeah. This is just a park near our house. It's super pretty.
Right, my lady.
He almost fell down that hill and I did not record it and I'm sad about it. What'd you say, babe?
I said I'm getting too old for this.
We're at Publix really quick, and he just looked at me and said, look, honey.
So we have a coupon, cents a dime. You save $1.
He but can't get it out. He's
there
sad.
There appears to be none left, and I'm kind of sad.
We're doing some deals because we needed some oat milk and because of reasons. Can't take him couponing. My total should be like $10 less, but he had to buy things.
Hey, I need those things too.
No, you didn't.
The Quest pumpkin pie. And
no, he
RX.
Did not need them. Let's go home. Hubby and I are getting dressed. There's our tree. So pretty. We're gonna go shopping for Christmas gifts. We only have a couple people to buy for because most of our family gets gift baskets from us. So I'm gonna whip up some breakfast really fast while he's in the shower. We're gonna take this little dog to get her nails cut, right? And then we are on our way. I forgot to show you, but we went and took my dog to get a hair. Oh my gosh, she's so cute, look. To get her nails cut and a haircut. She did not get a haircut, sorry. She got her nails done and a wash. And then I ran by Walgreens real quick. I wasn't sure if I was gonna do a Walgreens video this week, but I want to share that. And I got a Christmas toy and some Tide products and some Gillette things. Some good stuff. And then we're gonna head over now and get our change. We keep our change all year and then we go cash it in for Christmas. So we're gonna do that. And then we'll see where we end up. Guys, look, we're at Target and these, like, the shelves are empty. It's insane. Also, have you seen the new Lego and Target, like, stuff?
What?
Isn't that pretty cool?
That is dope. I'm...
Like, holy smokes, this is insane.
This is what we're dropping first from 30 to 10.
We secured the bag at Target, and now we're going to Dollar Tree to get a couple little knickknacks for my niece and nephew's little baskets that we give them, because the boys have nothing and the girls have so much. So let's see what we find. Happy to see this Dollar Tree is still a dollar. $1. They said they're about to change though, so.
Change?
It's gonna be $1.25.
What?
That's just going up, you didn't know? He's not with. Don't listen to him. Also, he's not with the times.
I'm not. Then I get my $1.25 or $5.